Hey guys, so this is the unboxing of the Spigen Tough Armor for iPhone 6 Plus kickstand feature, and I got this from Amazon, and the color I chose is electric blue. It's my favorite color, well, blue in general. So this is how it looks like. Okay, you have to make sure this is the original, not the fake kind. Okay, so let's open it. Yes, I know how to open it. It's in a hard case too. Ah, okay, there it is. Nope. All right, there. Real or fake? So it should have this. Huh? Great, let's see. Ooh, cool. Alright, it says original. That's that cereal thing there. Okay, so we have that. Right in there. Okay. Next. Has that seal, original Spigen. Okay. Yeah. Let's see. Okay, this. This bad boy. To see another. Kickstand. I'm trying to move this part here. Right there. Okay. Alright. That's what I was looking for. It's original, right? Okay. Let's put it back. Fine. If you want to remove the kickstand, so I'm gonna pop it out. Okay. Okay, make sure it's fully aligned. So I read reviews where people are having issues with the kickstand, so make sure it's so if let's say you can't open this, and make sure you just pop the cover, like just remove the cover and then put this back there. Right, so now it's there. Oops. Oh, Another one that you need to look for is this. Make sure it's original. Okay. Yeah, it's just original. Really like that? Jeez. Kickstand is giving me a headache. Alright. Oh. This is how you do it. There's the kickstand right there. You know, did you hear the snap? Okay, so now you're good. So now when you want to use this, you can just... Oh, did you see what happened? Went inside. Jeez. Okay, it's becoming a headache now. And now I know why people are having issues with the kickstand. Oof. Oof. Damn it. Oops, sorry. Alright, let's see. Let's do this again. Jeez. Alright. It's fully aligned. Ugh. You know what? Let's do this. Maybe this is the way you do it. Lay it flat. There. Hopefully that will work. Okay, I heard a clicking sound. Alright. So I guess when you want to open the kickstand, make sure you press it from here. That way it won't slide all the way inside, right? Oh no, did I already scratch it? Aw, oh, boo! Okay, there's already a scratch there. So you're pretty now you know this thing can be scratched. Sucks. Alright. Well, that's it for my unboxing. This one is not fully aligned. Make sure they're all snap. Okay, I guess that's it for my unboxing. Sorry it took a long time, but just so you know, there is some issues with this kickstand. So The trick is for you to press. But how the heck are you gonna press it if there's not, if there's a phone there? I guess this shouldn't be an issue if there's a phone inside. We shall see. Okay, that's it for my review of the Spigen case.